yesterday, black car. Okay, let's go. Tree limbs here to go through. Big limbs in here. I'm gonna stop the oncoming for you. Yeah, you're good all the way through there. Get some branches, yep. Here. got a good wide entrance ramp here. And get off and go over to the other side and then come back on. To turn from, you actually can have that third lane too if you need it.
Yeah, I think we'll take it just for the fun of it.
Go.
I'll stay in the middle lane if you want to block my left, please.
Yes, sir. Right-hand ramp here for us. Good. I haven't been down in this neck of the woods in a while. It's all new there.
we just got parked for the night, so I figured I'd give you a closer look at what we got. Caterpillar 988K wheel loader, 121,000 pounds. I'm grossing about 190. That bucket's 13 feet 3 inches wide. And we'll give you a little walkthrough of how it's blocked and how it's chained down. I got blocks under the bucket just to protect the hydraulics. That bucket's chained down on either side. Big 12-inch hardwood block under the center of the machine, giving me about 6 inches of ground clearance. Overall height, 14.4. Cross-chained to the hook points under the frame, as well as around the front axle on either side. You can see I came down and back and put my binder back here so I don't have to crawl in to tighten the binder. Another chain over the axle in the rear on both sides. And that rear axle will actually pivot. So when you tighten the chains, you gotta tighten them down equally left and right, or you'll actually pull one side of the axle down. As you saw earlier, sometimes when I'm turning, it'll touch down and we'll spin a tire. So I love those magnet flags. At least if you turn a tire, it doesn't tear all your flags off. ...16 inches of blocking under the rear bumper, and I put a little steel plate there to protect the wood from those bolts. Another chain pulling back under the rear. And two more chains pulling back from the rear bumper for a total of 12 half-inch chains. Hope y'all are liking these videos, and if you are, I'll keep them coming. Keep on trucking.
I have no traffic coming at this time on this on 79. Okay, I got a four-wheeler's coming, I'm gonna block them.
See if you want to cut around right away, please.
Okie doke.
We got tree limbs. We got to get around them. We got to go out to the left lane. I'm going up around the curve, the block. Once. And a second set of tree limbs. There's another set of no traffic coming at this time. Good in the left lane all the way up. This good this time. You know of all traffic. Got a 50 mile an hour S curve here. I want to get through it. There is no limbs to touch at this time. Stay in the middle. At the curve point, you got some branches hanging over. No traffic. Still clear, no traffic. Still good, no traffic. One coming. I got him over on the shoulder now. No. Get over there. Got him stopped. Size load coming.
Stopping. Is there a light spot where you are?
You can come up to this point here before we go around the curve. Let them come through first.
Okay, I'll get around the corner. I'll get over this side.
Okay, I got him coming. He's not all that wide, but you should have enough room to pass there. Get around this curve up here.
Good job.
I got some traffic coming. I'm gonna try to get them over on the side. Got them stopped.
Dean, want to come on my left side, just check the wire, please. Check the wire on the roof of the loader.
Yep, over here. The wire's so good. We're going. She's clearing. Yep, okay, you buy it. You're good. You're clear.
Time right.
Did you hit another one, or is that the only one?
That was the only one. Only one you need. I just tipped it. If I yell tip, that means it's still on that little red part on the top of my high pole.
Yeah, that's okay. I'm going to stop for all of them. I don't even want to know when you tip it. Just let me know.
All right, sir. You got that. We got that extra 6-inch buffer there. Two of them stop there for you. crossing the road. You're clear on them. Flasher's going up ahead here. He's half on the road, half on the shoulder up here. We may have to go around it. We'll see. That's for the grass cutters. See if we can get around it here. Yep, you can come around the first one, and they're cutting up ahead of us here. I got to get around the curve before you start through. And we got a little skinny bridge here, not real skinny, but still, you got to be over. All right, you come on, come on, come on. Traffic at this time. Got one four-wheeler coming. We got him stopped.
I want to cross the bridge.
Hey. Underneath it, the heavy wire there. Clear that.
The next one, Dean.
Okay. It's the big heavy one.
Car's when I'm up in my way here. You keep her going slow, Doug.
clear now all the way up.